Okay, so we are here in Minneapolis now. Here's the theater we're playing. It's the State Theater. It's hard to see the name of it. It's the State.
It's a good poster.
So let's go around the block and we'll go on in and see what's shaking. Jesus, I haven't seen this sign before. What a world. And what do we have but Willie Green? We have to say hi. Love you, Willie. Loading ramp down in there. Enter on green only. I guess this is only for you.
Enter on green only. I'm in every traffic light. And when you see me, it's time to go.
I'm out of here. Okay, let's go on in and see what's going on. Ring the doorbell. Thank you. Mikey.
Leland, you're the man.
I could even be the woman if you want.
Well, you know, that's your choice.
Freedom.
Thanks for taking those pictures today with our lovely runner.
Oh, she's great. She's really sweet.
You made her day. That was very, 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 very kind of you.
Anytime I can do anything like that, you just let me know.
But do not be picking desserts and leaving them on the tray after you used your fingers.
I already ate it.
Naughty, naughty.
I'm sorry.
How do you do it? Maintain that slim rock star physique and you eat all these fabulous fattening pastries.
Diuretics. Lyle's filming in here. He takes long exposure shots of the room, each room. Love this part of old theaters. See where they pull up all the scenery. Just disappears up into the ceiling. backstage. Let's see what's back here. Walk down this way. Here's the piano case. We do carry our piano with us on the whole tour. An elevator, but anytime I can take stairs, I take stairs. It's going to be a rough one tonight. I'll tell you about it after I finish this. I've got some explanation to go through. Filming dinner. Look at this. This beautiful spread they put out for us. We've got carrots and green beans, taters and rice.
Tofu.
We have pork. And we have roast chicken. You are treating us so well. Thank
well,
you
we love
so
you.
Much.
Glad to have you back.
That's thrilling to be back. And then just here we go. It's great. This chicken with the soup is unbelievable. Really good. And then a salad bar. Needs to say, we are not hurting for grub. Just filming and eating.
That's cool.
Here's Luke Bulla. Hi, Luke.
Hello. Good to see you all.
And your father.
You heard that one before.
Oh, no, it's Jim Cox. Get away from here. Hi, honey. Yep. You got a nice quiet room. I'm not going to mess it up for you. Kind of the downstairs, all these rooms we can kind of use whatever we want. So the situation we're in is when we left Des Moines last night, one of the buses is having mechanical problems. The bus with the singers in the horn section and Buck Reed, so they had to stay behind and fly today to this gig. And the bus still isn't together, so they're gonna be flying to New Jersey probably tomorrow, but the rest of us have to get on the bus after the show, and we have about a 20-hour bus drive to go. So we are, it's gonna really suck. So I'm not looking forward to this at all. These long hauls like this, it's like, I don't know, 1,300 miles or something. They've flown in another driver so that Emery can drive, and then he takes a break and climbs in a bunk and sleeps, and the other driver continues on, and then they'll swap off again. This is where the road gets really grueling at times, is when you're dealing with this kind of a situation. Let me
really scrambling at this point to make things work. The show will be great and all that. I'm excited about that. But let's see. Find the house. Let's see what's this way. Look, it's Brad.
I'm looking for some place to practice.
He's not playing.
I'm going outside.
Okay, I'll find you out there. Let's see what's down here. It looks like Lyle, you all finished?
Yes, sir. Yeah, I believe.
Thank you. Okay, great. There's the orchestra pit down here. My sans orchestra. Here's a little bit better look. I got the boxes up on the sides. Maybe we'll go out and see what this guy, what the lobby looks like here. These old theaters many times have pretty spectacular lobbies. We'll soon find out. Here's the mixing console and lights. So there we are.
You know you're
going to
get your second
minutes
for the pop.
Oh, this
yeah.
is beautiful.
No, I'll come out and I'll be getting bounced off the floor.
Exactly. Happens to the best of us. Thank you ever so much.
The lovely theater you have here.
Isn't it beautiful?
Oh, it's beautiful.
If you get a chance to go up on the second floor,
mm-hmm.
you can really see the fixtures of the ceilings.
Oh, definitely going to go up. Definitely yeah, going up.
Yeah,
you're
so close to it. Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Should I wait and make sure that you did the refreshment?
Double check with Tegan. She's got the roster.
Okay.
How are you?
I'm well, thank you. How are you?
Yes.
Fine. I'll be the doorman for a moment.
All right.
There you go.
Thank you.
So let's go upstairs as recommended and see what we got up here. Sitting area. Ladies' room.
I don't have a strong feeling out of it. No.
So this looks like it, the State Theater.
we will be playing soon. So everybody have a great evening, and I'm gonna go get ready. So take care.